It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Above your head. How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Hey, what? Like this. Someone.
All right, let's move. Look for the commie.
Alrighty then.
Seems clear.
Let's cover it!
Careful! Keep your eyes peeled.
Nobody here!
What now? Forward?
So, let's go look for the commie?
Let's move. Stay sharp. Don't forget to cover each other's backs.
Damn! Where could the commie bastard be? Hey, you!
How could he not be mutated if he's a fucking commie?
If you're not mutated.
Damn.
He isn't going anywhere.
Thank you.
ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods. Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time...
Alarm! They're here! Alarm! The Kumis are coming! Attention! We got company!
made it!
I heard. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Don't worry. This gate will be locked soon enough. I only wish we could see.
Come on.